I want you to take a look at this. We have some new images of a semi-truck fire. It happened this morning on I-75 in Alachua County. Both fuel tanks ruptured during the fire, and there was extensive damage to the truck and trailer. The driver was able to escape unharmed. That's the good news. All lanes of I-75 were closed but have since reopened.